Honorable General Secretary to place preface.
Dear Rambabau, Comrade Devidas, and Bhandari, Deepak Bhandari, our Zonal Manager, Comrade Donde Kulkarni, Comrade Raju Tamane, Comrade Ananth Gade, Comrade Kumar, our President Comrade Donde Kulkarni, and all my comrades sitting in front of me. Comrades, there may be many things in history, but this is a history. Such a historic event we are celebrating in Hyderabad after formation of our unit on November 17, 2013. To achieve this, we have to fight many things. We have to face a lot of difficulties, but with the cooperation and the immense support given by Comrade D.S. Rambabau and Comrade Devidas Tuljapurkar and Comrade Ananth Pulakani, and of course, all of you. Without you, it would have not been possible to assemble here today. In 2015, we have celebrated our annual day of the Oru Sandarshani with all of you who are present. And today, it appears we are more than a number in this house. First of all, I thank all of you who have come, all the governors of the Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, and Federation leaders from Maharashtra. We all must be thankful to the leaders who are here, and on behalf of our unit, I welcome all the leaders from my profession and all the leaders in the bias. Comments. ఈ రోజు మనం ఇలా ఈ జరుపుకుంటున్నాం అంటే ఇది కేవలం మన యొక్క యూనిటీ. యూనిటీ ఈజ్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ అండ్ ఈ ది స్ట్రెంగ్త్ ఇస్ ద యూనిటీ ఓన్లీ. మీ అందరూ సహకారంలోనే ఇలా జరిగింది కాబట్టి మీకు ఒక విషయం చెప్పాలనుకుంటున్నానంటే ఈరోజు ఇంతమంది మనం చదువుకుంటే నెక్స్ట్ జనవరి విల్ బి డబల్ దిస్ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్టర్ ఫాలోయింగ్ అవర్ యూనిట్ ఇట్ హస్ బికమ్ ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ టు అవర్ సౌత్ ఇండియన్ పీపుల్ అవర్ కామెంటర్స్ దే ఆర్ ఆల్ జాయిన్ టు అస్ అండ్ వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు బికమ్ ఏ బిగ్గర్ అండ్ మేజర్ యూనియన్ బై ది నెక్స్ట్ జనవరి మీటింగ్. To achieve this in future, I need all your cooperation. You must always be with me, and with your support and strength only, I can go further. Because I go further. Now, our unit is limited to our zone only. That is why we are fighting for the issues only for the zone. As far as I am concerned, all the issues pertain to this zone, I try to settle most of them, and a few may be remained. And if you go to percentage, it may be 1 or 2%. With the joining of other comrades from the other states, we'll become definitely major than this, and we'll be able to bargain more with the zones. As such, comrade, kindly be patient in hearing. Our stalwarts are there to address you about all the developments in the banking system. You all enjoy their speeches and know that, and we will gain a lot of knowledge also. Kindly, thank you very much.